And one of the bodyguards came over and said, y'all can't sit right behind Elvis. Nobody sits behind him. And Elvis turned around and says, oh, it's fine. They sat there. I don't care. I don't think they're going to stab me in the back or anything.
Yeah.
So we sat there, and he had his arm on the back of the seat, you know, with Priscilla. And then every now and then he'd turn around and wink at us to give us a big thrill. And I couldn't tell you a movie, one, that I saw after going for 14 nights. I saw a lot of movies. Sometimes he would turn them off in the middle of the movie and put another one on.
Really?
And sometimes when we get to the theater, him and the boys would throw a football around. And they, you know, they'd play around, have fun. And one day he had a cigar, and he put it out in the ashtray, and I got it out.
Oh, he got out.